mistake, bro. It's a lifetime pass. Yes. No, we could be on our Lord.
Yes.
He'll be on ours.
There ain't no we.
We gonna start our own.
This is a Shaq Tater.
So, being here anyway, 20 years in the fool.
Shaq and the Fool is presented by Hotels.com, and of course that means Captain Obvious.
I love Captain Obvious.
Shaq is about to make fun of some people.
Shaq and Fool.
Shaq
and Fool.
Do it on beat next time.
You can't get no lifetime pass. No lifetime pass. No lifetime pass. No lifetime pass.
Number one, Anderson Varejao. Rule number one on the Cavs. Don't hurt the king.
Oh, my God. Now through the pass, I thought it was a ball boy.
Oh, our head, Anderson, man. What is wrong with you? That's a good way to get traded. Number two, Lance Thomas. Actually forgot which team he was on.
Oh. Right on the money.
Oh, running that triangle to perfection.
They playing great,
no,
though.
Number three, Jason Terry. I guess when you get older, your version gets worse.
Or your vision.
Oh, vision. That was his. Ernie, what did you say, Ernie?
It says it, it says it on the shot sheet.
Thank you. It says version.
Okay.
Don't play with me.
That's okay.
Number four, Montrezl Harrell.
Montrezl.
The saddest double dribble I've ever seen.
Montrezl Harrell.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on, man.
They didn't teach you that at Louisville, did they? You didn't go to Louisville.
Yeah, he went to Louisville.
Oh, man.
Louisville.
Louisville. Number five, James Harden. He didn't win last year, so this year he's gunning for Shaq's MVP.
Well, you know. Are you going to defend that one?
No.
Yeah, it happens. Yes.
I think it happens.
Once a year.
Once a year. Don't play with me. That's his version.
I'm not saying it's Blizzard version. I'm not saying.
Thank you, Ernie.
But I don't think I would have read it version.
Thank you.
As you get older, your version gets
way to go, underdog.